two-bedroom apartment on the west side. It's a family that's perfect looking from the outside, but everything that shines ain't made of gold. A husband and a wife, both 29 years old. The husband's an outkeep, he's up with his wife. One night in front of his kids, he attacks her with a knife, cause she couldn't cook dinner that night, cause she was buzzing. Two nights later, he comes home to her fucking his cousin. Filled by cheap liquor and a fit of rage, shot them both in the face, then lit the place. It started in the bedroom, made its way to the hall, engulfed the kids' room, family portraits on the wall. The neighbor heard the kids screaming, slowly stopped. So immediately she jumped up and phoned the cops. The time they arrived, the whole family was burned. While victims that fell, the elements of the earth. Water, flames, elements of the earth. They help us survive, there's no price on what they're worth. The hands of a guy that's been cursed since birth. There's no telling which one could kill you first. Water, flames, elements of the earth. They help us survive, there's no price on what they're worth. The hands of a guy that's been cursed since birth. There's no telling which one could kill you first.
Since birth, there's no